Everyone, it's Lizzie. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I wanted to talk to you guys about cash budgeting and ways that you can get started budgeting using cash only. So if you guys are interested in seeing what I have to say, then keep on watching. So if you have been following me for quite some time, or if you just want to take a look at some of my older videos, I did start using cash for my budgeting about a year ago. And it all started using just one cash envelope. Very simple. I learned this method from Jordan Page. I will give credit to where credit is due. But if you do not follow Jordan Page, I highly recommend checking out some of her videos. She does a lot of like frugal living and ideas on what to do for free, and also ways to budget using just one envelope. So if you are a person who may be overwhelmed with the idea of using cash only for your budget, then start with just one envelope. I promise you, this will change your life. What she recommends is just using, like I mentioned, one envelope, but separating it into two different categories. So you're only focusing on two things. And I'll let her explain it so much better, but I highly recommend checking out her video. I'll see if I can find it and link it down below to check out. But she goes into detail on how one envelope can change your finances. So that is where we started out with our budgeting. We only started with one cash envelope, and that opened up our eyes to how cash, physical cash in your hand, will change the way that you spend money, and it will actually cause you to hold on to it a little bit longer, because the moment that you swipe your debit card, you're really not seeing how much of an impact that one swipe can make on your finances. And you're not seeing those dollars leave your bank account, but you are seeing that cash leave your hand once you make a purchase. So just by switching using your debit card or credit card and use cash, it will make a big difference in your finances, and you'll see that you are spending so much more using your debit card or credit card. Now, one thing with using cards, we no longer use credit cards. I repeat that, we no longer use credit cards because we got into debt using credit cards and saying to ourselves, we will pay it back once we get that bill in the mail. But let me tell you, we did not pay that bill completely when we received the bill. So that is one way that we have cut back on our spending. But now let me continue on with the whole cash envelope and what I had used to get me to the point that I am today. So starting off with the one cash envelope, I used it for only groceries and other. And the other was anything else. So we set a specific budget, which is that $75 a week for two people in my house. And we broke it down week by week for the month, and we set aside $75 for groceries, and then whatever dollar amount that we felt to set aside in our budget for other. So that allowed me to just focus on the one envelope every week for the entire month, and it let me really see how much we were spending on all of these other things. So I'm gonna turn it to my table so you guys will see my hands only, and I will show you guys how I started using my cash envelopes, what I used, and what I'm gonna be starting using right now. So let's turn it to the table to show you guys. So this was the start of what we were using when we started using cash only. It was just one envelope. I didn't have any separate categories. I didn't break things down into different sinking funds. I honestly had no clue what sinking funds was a year ago. This was what we used for our cash envelopes, and it was the one envelope method. I have a video, it's a very old video, but I explained a lot about how to use the one envelope, and I learned this from Jordan Page, but it was just separating into two different items using one envelope. So it was groceries and it was other. That's what I did. And my grocery, I separated it into four different weeks. So I like drew I broke this down based on the week, and I only focused on keeping track of two different things in one envelope. This was a great way for me to have that feel and that idea of we are using cash only for these two items. So if you're looking at trying out the whole cash budget method, maybe start with using the one envelope method. So that is my recommendation. That is what I did, and that's the start of what got me to where I am today. So now the next thing that you may think of is, well, I want to break things down by sinking funds. So you might want to break things by setting aside money for your groceries, for personal spending, for eating out. You want to break things up that way. So you may not want to use these large envelopes. I did use these, breaking things down into the different sinking funds. However, it does not fit into my wallet. It is very large, so I wanted something a little bit smaller that will fit. And I had these around in my office, and it was these colorful, like, that goes into like the thank you cards, the blank thank you cards that I had, and they were colorful, they were cute, so I used this. Now, I did have to fold my cash when I put it in here, but this is just the start of using cash envelopes, and you can use whatever you'd like. Now, another thing that people do that I see I have not done is using clips and separating your sinking funds and your categories into these clips, and they will just put a little label right here at the top and clip them, fold over the bills and put them into the wallet. So if the envelope thing is not doing it for you, then you might want to use the clips. I have heard people have a lot of success with that, and you do whatever works best for you. But the thing about using these sized envelopes is I didn't like the fact that I couldn't fit a tracker inside, and I am one that likes to track my spending and really know what is inside of these, and I just wanted it to look really cute and organized. So I wanted a larger envelope where I didn't have to fold my bills and all of that. So I switched from these to the cash envelopes that I'm using today. And these are the laminated cash envelopes. I do not make them. I don't have an Etsy shop for this, but there is an Etsy shop of one of my friends that she actually made these for me, and also this pouch. And I'll have her information in the description box down below, but these laminated envelopes have been a game changer for me in our cash budgeting system, and they fit really nicely into my wallet. So I have a few in here. As you can see, I have three, and they fit really nicely into this size wallet. Now, if you are one that has a smaller wallet, then obviously this won't work, but it is something that you might want to consider if you're wanting to see what are the different envelope systems or cash budgeting systems that are available. And these are just ones that I have personally used. But now I want to get to the point of the video, and that is the new method that I'm going to be trying out, and I'm going to be giving you my honest opinion, and that is this conscious wallet. I received this in the mail, and I offered to give my honest opinion about this particular cash budgeting system. And this is going to be my first time opening it. I'm doing like an unboxing type of video today also. It is not sponsored in any way. I just am giving my honest opinion. And I feel that in order for me to give a true opinion, I may want to try this out for minimum a month to see how I like it, what I think works, and all of that. But this is the name of the company, and it is a small business, and this is the information that's on the back for you to get in touch with them. This is their Facebook, and this is what's included in the box. So it is a wallet, there is a wrist strap, 12 cash envelopes, some budget sheets, and label stickers. So I'm very excited to see how this is. And I've been wanting a cash envelope wallet for quite some time. And it was kind of cool that they reached out to me to see if I'd be interested in just trying it out. So here it is. It comes in this box. And let's see how it looks. So let's see how this is. Oh, I'm excited. So it just says their name, Conscious Wallet. It is really durable. So now let's see what it looks like inside. I should probably have it this way, maybe. Nope. All right, so here is the wrist strap. You can put a pen in here. And let's take these out so that I can show you guys. But this is how the binder system is and how the pockets are to fit some cash and more envelopes. Let me just close this up. All right, these are the budget sheets, so you can like keep track of your spending here. So that's nice. And these are the labels. Let me see the envelopes. Ooh, these are cute. Okay. So these are the envelopes and they just open up from the top. So you stick your funds in here. So these labels can go on like the front of these. They come in different colors. Like I said, this is the first time that I'm looking at this. So if you see that I'm quiet sometimes, I'm just like looking at them. So this is how, this is a purple one. This looks like food. So I wonder, oh wow. Okay, so they have for like fitness, for the home, because they have like cleaners in the home. So this could be for the home. They have for like groceries here, because there's like some bowls and bread. That's cute. For, oh my God, for the pet. This is so cute. Oh my God, I love it. That is so cute. Okay. For like entertainment, I'm assuming. This one, I don't know. I don't know what this could be. Okay, this is for like medical, because I see the doctor. This is for like maybe personal shopping. Yes, maybe. I don't know. More like entertainment or going out to eat, maybe. There's a drink and a bowling ball and a mic. So entertainment, possibly. Transportation envelope. That is so cute. This is such a good idea. I am loving this. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. What do you guys think about these? I think that this is really cute. So clothing. So clothes shopping. Fast food, eating out. What do you guys think this is for? I don't know what this envelope would be good for. What are the arrows? Anyways, but I am like, I think that that is so cute how they have the different themes on each of these envelopes. So yeah, that's really cool. I personally don't use medical or fitness. So, I'll have to like redo these ones maybe. But I am liking the idea of the whole theme on the envelopes. So So these, they will go right in here, a few at a time. These just go right in here. Make sure that the flap is facing this way. So let's see if they all fit nicely in here. So that is really, really cute. And these are the budget sheets, so I would like put the budget sheet like in front of them because I like to track the spending. So I just don't know how much you can fit in here. But as I mentioned, I am going to be trying it out, but I really like these. I think this is a great quality wallet and I love it. I really do. Let me know what you guys think of this. So if you are looking at like a whole sophisticated cash envelope system, then you may want to try out these. I know that there are a ton of envelopes, there are a ton of wallet systems available on Amazon and all of that, but this is one that you may want to consider. I really like the quality of it. I really like these envelopes. Let's actually see how cash fits in them, because that may be something. Let me try it out. Well, so the cash, yep, fits very nicely in there. But I like that. I really do. I am looking forward to trying out this wallet system for this month. These envelopes fit nicely here. These fit good there. And yeah, so everything will be all in one. So if you're looking at trying out this wallet system, then check out Conscious Wallet. They're available on Amazon. Yeah. And this came with it. So these are the cash envelope systems that are available for you to possibly try, but I'm gonna be trying out this wallet system. I'm really excited to try it out. If you guys have tried something similar or you're looking at more information about how I am using this wallet and how it's working for me, then make sure to follow me over on Instagram. I post a lot over there, but I'm really excited to try this out. I cannot wait. I am so, so excited. But if you guys like today's video and you'd like me to share different types of like how I use cash and how I stick to my budget and, you know, day in the life type of things on what we are doing, then give this video a thumbs up, leave it in the comments of what you'd like to see in the future, and yeah, we'll see you guys in a brand new video. Bye guys!